do you transform a storm-swollen river into safe, great-tasting drinking water for over 1 million people? A mix of science and people like Abishack.